Pass there to Rossi. Back to Edward. Edge of the area. Out wide to Harvey. Harvey's crossed in. Blessing is there. Onside. Goal! Lateef Blessing has scored. It's 2-0.
Guys, we're really calm, really conservative in that play where we weren't going to force it.
Bob just told us, like, you have to have patience. When you get a ball, you have to have patience, you know, and play your normal game. So that's what we do, you know. When we pass it, maybe two touches.
As the ball kind of got rolled out and we started this sequence of passes, there was a number of great combinations. Beta came in with a 1-2 with Lateef, and then Lateef got fouled. We played quick, which is also something we like to do so that they can't set up. And then in doing that, played it out to Diego. A real decisive pass was Carlos's into Edward, and that 1-2 between Diego Rossi, it was really nice. It's a nuance, but if you see, Edward kind of gives a no look, like he takes it first touch into the middle, bringing the defender, and then kind of looks it off and slides me in, which is those little inches and feet that you really need when you get in and around the box because it's very tight.
Then Edward takes inside touch, he played to Javi. Javi saw me like going, the same thing, he saw me going, I was alone there.
Lateef's ability to know that I would be hitting his back foot as opposed to hitting it far back post was really huge. And then I really tried to ping it on the ground, which is difficult to do on the turf, but it ended up working out and sliding right to him, and, you know, very calm on the ball. In my head, I was going crazy, but it's one of those where you're like, just shoot. And they're like, oh, okay, worked out.
I think Javi told me, play one time. I said, no, like, I know what in my mind, you know, I know what I'm going to do. I'm not going to play one time, you know. So I think, like, I need to maybe fake him. I was happy to score that goal, you know.